what's going on inside of this knee. After his first surgery failed,
it's just kneecap covering two bones that are rubbing against each other.
He had a high tibial osteotomy, which aligned his knee joint in such a way that allowed him to return to running pain-free. He's an inspiration to others struggling with knee pain and afraid they'll never run again.